Hi, I'm Lisa Carney. I'm a retoucher, finisher, and compositor, and I'm here to give you a few tips on how to save some aggravation, some time, and some money when you're shooting. You should be dancing, yeah. All right, so for your first tip, here's what I would suggest: coverage. Take your shot from a different angle. Cover, cover, cover. Arms, hands, body, eyes. I'm telling you that because there's a lot of decisions that come after the fact. You know, you had a plan and things change and you won't have it. You won't have the stock. And then you're ending up switching eyes in Photoshop, and you know how that looks. Tip number two, move in. I can't tell you how many times I get shots where the photographer is so pulled back and you've got a ton of head space and a ton of foot space. And then what happens is the quality of the image is really small. Move in. All right, next tip I've got for you: better wardrobe choices. Take a look, think about that. If you need to squeeze someone or pull someone out, is that fabric gonna work? Are you getting a moiré pattern on your shirt? And it's so easy to check. And you know your stylist is showing up with 15 different options. Take a look at them. Is that fabric gonna be able to be shaped or changed easily? Think about the clothing differently. Look at it from a retoucher's point of view, not does it look good standing there. Of course it looks good standing there, but if you're gonna have to change it, you wanna think differently. All right, tip number four, consider shooting singles, more singles. What do I mean by that? If you have a group, take a shot with a person without anyone else in there, each one, because inevitably on group strips, what you have to do is you have to recreate body parts because someone's looking off to the side and you need to strip in a different body, or here, or an arm was just ever so slightly moved and you don't have the fabric or the material of the person behind. So move your people, shoot them, move someone forward, backwards, just for coverage. Think of it this way: not every group shot has to be shot in a group, and sometimes shooting a single will cost less than fixing a group shot. Tip number five, shoot on a tripod. No, really, shoot on a tripod. Especially if you have a group shot or you're shooting plates, the angle can shift ever so slightly and it's a nightmare for a retoucher. Think about this: you're shooting a shot and you kick the tripod, or you're not shooting on a tripod and your camera just shifts slightly. That's hours of retouching to fill in spots. It'll save you a lot of money. Lock it down and shoot on a tripod. All right, I have one more bonus for you. The best $2.99 you can ever spend. Do you know how much money this saves you in spotting and retouching time? Now, I'll take your money. Really? $2.99. There's an hour of retouching right there. Great, so if you want to find out more about saving money, saving time, learning some new retouching tips, check me out on Creative Live. Thank you.